Hey everybody, real quick, well, I had a moment. I just wanted to explain to y'all, the line's weird in here. Why I keep calling the baby the little pickle. Ollie was my little bean, my little peanut, and Lucy was my little bean, and now, because Emma, her whole life, she would ask for a big jar of pickles for Christmas. I mean, she eats pickles and then drinks the juice. Everybody knows them as Emma Pickles, which is funny because she used to love Rugrats. I'm dating myself. But anyway, so, yep, it's a little girl, and we're excited. But that's why I wanted y'all to know why I keep saying my little pickle, because every one of my two babies have their little names. So, anyway, we're just so excited, and thank y'all for all your positive and supportive comments, so sweet. And y'all know y'all going to be on this adventure with us. I'm sorry about this lighting. I don't know what's going on. But anyway, I love you all, and thank y'all for being a part of this. I love sharing things like this with y'all and making memories. So, So I hope everybody has a wonderful Sabbath and a wonderful week coming up in August. We're going to be having a little baby girl. I love you all. Take care of each other. Love one another. Know that I love you and God loves you.